Hey y'all, it's Tina. I got this bucket on clearance after Christmas and I loved it so much I wasn't ready to put it away. So I decided to flip it around and put some Valentine's Day decorations on the back of it. I simply hot glued a pink burlap heart on, and then I took some jute twine and made the shape of an arrow and glued that on there as well. And I think it just turned out adorable. I love how it looks, and it's all ready for Valentine's Day. Now I can just stick my Dollar Tree roses inside, and I have me a farmhouse bucket bouquet, and I love it. I love how it turned out. I think it's adorable. It was super simple, super easy, and quite inexpensive. And that's just how I love to live my life. Simple, easy, and inexpensive, if that makes any sense. I hope you'll make one of your own. And if you do, please leave a comment in the comments box below and let me know how it turned out. I would love to hear all about it. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I hope everyone has a blessed day. Until next time, God bless.